I hear that you guys had a little bit of a problem on the set today. You want to tell me what happened out there?
It wasn't really a problem. We're just dodging security, you know, typical New York fashion shoot sort of situations, trying to do things you're not really supposed to do. They had an idea for me to climb up onto the top of some semis and run and jump from truck to truck. That's not legal. Like, you can't get away with that in Manhattan these days. So as I was climbing, I could see the security guards kind of peeking out, and no, I still got on there and jumped, did a few jumps, and then they came running over and told me to get down. So
you were really getting into those action shoots, huh?
Yeah, I tore the clothes up. You can see the shoes are a little jacked up. I tried not to rip the pants, but yeah, they wanted me to look really authentic as far as doing the Bond jumps and all that stuff.
So I looked you up online, and I couldn't help but notice the video where you were teaching everybody how to pack. Now, I'm taking it that maybe you're a packing guru. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Having modeled and traveled for about 10 years for it, for modeling, I have gotten pretty efficient as far as my packing. I tend not to like to check a bag. I like to get to the airport, get on the plane, get off the plane, and go. So Ford was putting together Ford.tv, and they were pulling models to do different sort of, to get content. So they had some were talking about working out, the perfect push-up, the perfect bench press, and they pulled me aside about and talk about packing.
Perfect packer.
Perfect packer. Exactly. That doesn't sound good.
Can you tell me where you're from and what brought you to New York originally?
I am born and raised in Philadelphia. And just prior to moving to New York, I was living in Washington, D.C., and I actually came to New York to model.
And how long ago was that?
That was in 97.
Oh, wow. So you've had a long career in New York.
Yeah, I have. Yeah. Over 10 years, which is pretty intense, but yeah.
Tell me about your style and who you like to wear and what you like to wear.
Favorite designer across the board probably would be Ralph Lauren, going from his purple label down to, you know, the, I guess the double RL or the RLX. Favorite pieces? I have a favorite. The shirt I wore today actually is one of my new favorite shirts, and I got it from a Ralph Lauren store about 6 months ago and just started wearing it about a month ago, and it's perfect. So that's, I kind of go in and out of favorite pieces, but I try to buy things that I think will last forever, that will be current, or current as far as my style goes, for a long period of time.
Do you have any outside interests besides modeling that you might want to take on as a business when you're done?
I am rather artistic as far as painting, drawing, anything visual. So my desire is to probably go back to school and then try and do something from there, like go to design school and then from there, you know, figure out what it's going to be. I mean, it sounds cliche to do the clothing label, but I am kind of interested in branding that way. So maybe I'll do it with a line of luggage, since I'm such a pro packer. You never know, but something along those lines.